Play that shit on TNT.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
I'm the one trying to make a way when we struggling. I remember race with the snow, I was hustling. No shit, I got too many things to be struggling. Lock in this Louis couch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who we fucking with. I'm sending a message, grab a drink to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone, shoveling. Hell yeah, hollow gun, I throw him like some government. Made it off the field with some niggas I was struggling with. We have sent some shots to their crowd while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets, I ain't discussing it. Trying to make a flip, I need that Rolls Royce culling. All those bitches stripper cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches, that can be in the gas, the killers and all.
Three days in a row. Who do y'all think that you're fucking with, bro? Or he's on his grind. And I owe y'all, so that's that. We got some shit today, man. That's the other reason I'm even recording right now, bro. Alright. To start the stream off, I'm gonna show my shoe collection. First, I wore these. I just got these like Friday or Saturday, I think, yeah. But these are, hold on, let me turn the light on so I can see these properly. These are my, I just caught that so goodly. Goodly? Anyway, I got these for a late present for being a good human. Oh, fuck, I know. I got these mainly because I need house shoes, and these were what we found on Amazon, and I copped them, so yeah, they're like $5-$10. Moving on, we're gonna get to the goats later. But I'm gonna have to go to my closet to get the other ones, but yeah, the Nikes, the black Nikes, you already know. These are like my favorite, bro. I kick these all the time. But those goats, the Air Forces, they're not goats. The Air Forces, that's the brand. The Air Forces, I wear all the time too. Anyway, I had one pair of Converse, but threw them away because they were too short. So I'm not gonna front about that. These are also black Nikes. These, I love these. I haven't worn these in a minute though. I need to wear them again. And then I don't have a lot of shoes, y'all. So it's like, my red Velvets. I love these. Like low key, I love these. I own a lot of Nike, bro. And my dad does. When he passes, hope that he never does. Hope that he lives to be 207. The fuck? Anyway, I own a lot of Nike, and hopefully my dad gives me before, I don't know, when he gets older, or like when he grows out of his shoes, I really hope he gives me his shoe collection. Because it would be so great to just wear his shoes, bro. And carry the monument of his amazing shoe collection that he does have, because I've seen it. He has Jordans, Air Forces, like Nikes. Yeah, bro. My dad's a sneakerhead. I own a lot of Nikes too, so it's like, come on. I bought all of these. I didn't. These I like too. I like rock these all the time, bro. Oh, these are not Nikes. These are Air Maxes. I think. I don't know what kind. The fuck? Don't ask. Alright. Oh, also, I have the Air Forces and I have the Gucci flip-flops. Yeah, you heard me right. Gucci flip-flops. haven't worn these in a minute. Actually, I have. Cabin, I wore those yesterday. And then these, bro. Air Force is brand new. Not creased. Cool. It's fine. I don't know. I don't even know if y'all had these, bro. These are exclusive, bro. These are exclusive. They're not. They're really not. Like, they're really not. Anyway. I'm doing this from Twitch, too, so. Yeah. Oh my gosh, totally forgot. OMG. Totally forgot about these. I think this is the wrong box, but whatever. Oh my gosh, bro. Haven't worn these in a minute either. These are fresh as fuck, bro. I can't believe I forgot about these. This was the other pair of Nikes that I was talking about, but yeah, bro. I don't know what kind or what, you know, what size or whatever. I don't know why I don't know my own shoe size, but I don't know. It's neat, bro. Hope you enjoyed that. I will do more shoe collections as I get more shoes, but also, shout out Quest. Birthday cake, bro. Birthday cake, protein bars, bro. If y'all can even see that. Yeah, Quest. Birthday cake, protein bar. I have these a lot, especially when I need to stay up. 200 grams of protein. 21 grams, right? Yeah, 21 grams of protein. And this is probably the best kind that they have. Staying up and editing and bringing my phone in when I'm done with videos, or should I edit? Actually, no, I'll edit at 1 tomorrow. For y'all, this is actually being recorded on Sunday at like 11 o'clock, but for y'all, that's gonna be out on Monday. Probably not late though. I don't know. Late or early, I'm probably gonna get my phone back in the morning. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Next, whatever the hell we're doing. Quad Deca, maybe? Yeah, we'll do Quad Deca now. So, Quad Deca. Sisyphus? Sisyphus? I don't know what the fuck, even. Oh, there's reactions already, wow. Well, that's kind of where, how you, you know, that's not new at all. Runic tried to kill a son. What? And Funny Mike? Nigga, what? Somebody tried to kill their son. Oh my gosh. We need to react.
If y'all watched my last video, y'all.
Why do you have the voice, dude? I don't even know who this is. Okay. We're just gonna react to Quadega. I don't know who the fuck said that voice was even good. Alright. Corpse and Machine Gun Kelly. We can do that shit. Honestly, bro. Anyway, Quadega Sisyphus. Next.